not poverty, that kills our dreams. A child once told me, Kat, that's just not my life, and those dreams aren't meant for me. But I stand here today because someone believed in me, and we owe it to our children to believe in them. Kapung Kha.
Nicole, step forward up.
I'm a first-generation immigrant and a first-generation college graduate.